share with you all my English learning journey. Let's start. I remember that the first step was learning basic grammar, such as, in past tense, we add ed for regular verbs. In present tense, we add s with he, she and it. In the future we add will before verbs. And also, I had only a small idea about present perfect and past continuous. In this step, I have used a grammar book and a notebook to take notes. And also, I used Google Translate, and that's helped me a lot learning a new vocabularies. Second step was difficult because I have changed my mobile phone and my computer language to English. It wasn't easy at all in the beginning, because the vocabulary was completely new for me. And also, I have started searching for any information I need on Google in English language. For example, reading an article about symptoms of tooth infection, tips for lost weight. I bought 6 small books, 50 pages maximum, and I started reading. To be honest with you, I have only understood 10% of the story of the first book, but I never gave up. I started reading the second book the day after, and my understanding was growing up day by day. After I have finished reading these small books, I moved to the biggest one. And now when I read a new book, I understand every single word. In this part, I was lazy with the dictionary. I only used Google Translate a few times. While I was reading, I have understood the new vocabulary from the context of the story. The last step is the most important part of my learning journey, because it helped me a lot to improve my speaking and listening skills. This is the process when the learning happens without your awareness, and this is how the babies and children learn their first language. By listening and watching. I watched a lot of YouTube videos, and I am still watching. You can watch anything like in English. Remember that if I can do it, you can do it, anybody can. In the next 2 videos, I will share with you how I became confident to speak English in front of other people and the reason why I decided to learn English.